Video games! Oh man! There, I did everything. I now have. Yeah, we're not asking for the international community. This mission goes by the call name Operation We Love NYC. Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President. Yeah, fair enough. By the way, you might notice I got some different guns. What did I do again? I think I maxed out like the machine gun one. Yeah. It just felt like a thing to do. I think I'm going to max out this game just because I have fun with it. I got a lot of achievements remaining, though, so there's plenty of waiting ahead. Special. No. Enemy list. Background music change. No. I just remember what I wanted to look at. I wanted to look at mission data. What are we fighting? We are fighting a lot of tanks, a lot of spippers, and a lot of big guys. I learned something, by the way, what energy munitions are. These do not work if you've run out of boost gauge, the one you use for dashing. But I think it works better against armor. So it's kind of a, what do you want? Kind of deal, you know? That is the OSCW? It's some fancy gun that was in, like, terrorist tactical ops or whatever it's called.
Enemy forces occupy New York City. The coup d'etat forces are experimenting with an unmanned super weapon to suppress the townspeople.
What?
Destroy the target areas along with the super weapon.
That's not a super weapon.
Passive arm? What is that? Carnival ride? Ooh, hello, hello, hello. Hello, Michael. How's life treating you?
Richard.
What do you think of my cute little pet? Thanks to him, the people of New York City are right now festively running around and trying to escape. It's like a big old carnival. It's like Mardi Gras in New York or something.
Jesus, you're bad. How did you ever lead a coup d'etat?
Take a bite from its super energy wave phaser. It'll get you high enough to reach heaven.
Richard!
Goodbye, goodbye.
I love how the thing has been moving at us for hours. I didn't think he'd be that tough. Oh, heck. Richard! Gotta wait for the cooling to kick in. Cause I can't shoot until my see, look. It also costs a little bit of it too. Energy pod get, man. Are there really, though? Are there really three areas remaining? Oh, there's mines on the ground. God dang it. Yeah, I get it. I get to do the whole level all over again. Ah, oh, that just sucks. There's a red dot over there. An AAB 300. Also known as cool. Oh god, that laser just comes out of nowhere all the time. It's a really interesting level. Oh no! Blew up Richard. Now I might not like him, but destroying a man's billboard after he's already paid for them. That is a little rude. Energy pod. As you might notice, having a really upgraded gun makes a huge difference. Like, look at this! Where have I heard that before? think the better option might be to try and outrun it. God dang, these freaking mines everywhere.
Help! Help! I don't really need to air it right now! Shit!
Apparently I ran out of bullets. I think I need to restock and rethink this. To the garage we go. With how this works, I might as well place this one with my. Here, just put that there. We put this here. I definitely don't want this. Let's just take that out. Heck, we can put some of the fancy machine guns. This is like a. There. Maybe that'll work a bit better. I have no idea if it will. We'll see how it pans out. I should take this the objective a bit more seriously, though, because it does not fuck around with how. The US already has those. They don't really need new scientists for that.
Gotta pick this one up again. We gotta shoot our way through this one again.
Jesus. My best option is to go around then. Besides, whenever I go into that minefield, I'll just get my ass whooped. Christ, really? Yeah, and there doesn't seem to be any health pickups in this level either. So, what do you want me to do?
What?
Being remodeled like this, they must be out of their minds.
I mean, I gotta say, they get the feel of, like, run away from this big scary thing. They sure got that mood swing correct. Yeah, I get it. Listen. God damn. It crashed, didn't it? Well, fair enough. Fair enough. I can't.